Yo, what's good? What's good? What's good, everyone? I know we're not used to seeing the YouTube videos out here. Usually it's just some shitty stream upload. But for the first time, we're about to have a video out here, y'all. And now you see right here, some Tomodachi Life. A classic. I used to play this on the 3DS. I think it was Flora who recommended this to me. I love this game. I gotta play it on YouTube. For a while, I couldn't get it to work on here. But luckily, I figured out how to get the Mii Maker onto our DS, obviously. Let me move that over here. Let's call this YouTube. I was going to call it Twitch, but since we're not playing on Twitch, what's the point? So YouTube Island, that's a great name. We're going to start by making myself, I guess. I'm not doing this face. I don't care what anyone says. That is not me. We're going to do this instead, though. My hair's so long now, I probably just need to scroll over to the female hairs, right? I don't think they have one. I guess, kind of. Oh, never mind. The hairline's looking rough. I'm not doing that one. I'm going to start with the facial hair. I feel like a lot of times where I make myself, it looks rough. Like, before I see the beard and shit there. But once I add the beard, it's looking, like, way better. This looks horrible, though. This is the worst fucking me I've ever seen. I look like I'm 40. So let's move on. Let's look for a different hair. I can see something like this, right? Oh, what's LR on this? Okay. I mean, if we're being honest. Hold on, let me look at this one. If we're being honest, no, I'm not doing that. Okay, the voice.
I'm Sean C. My nickname is CG. I'm Sean.
Okay, a little lower pitch.
I'm Sean C.
Yeah. Speed? I feel like I talk a little fast.
I'm Sean C. My nickname is CG. I'm Sean.
Quality?
I'm Sean C. My nickname is. I'm Sean C.
We'll roll with that. All right, movement. I move a little slow. I ain't gonna lie. A little slow. Yeah, a little slow. Speech. We'll hit with that. Expressiveness. We'll go with this. I'm pretty relaxed. Quirky. We'll go here. Fuck it. See the personality type. What are we getting? Easygoing and optimist. I guess. Fuck it. That's what the DS decided. First me made. C42W is going to love it here on YouTube Island. Because I couldn't come up with anything more creative than that. Construction was just completed on the apartment building where C42W is going to live. Let's go check it out. Alright. Oh god. The game kind of slows down a couple of times. We'll see if I can fix that as the series goes on. But I'm real happy to play this. I was really bummed out at first because I tried to get it to work, like I said earlier, but because, like, the thing I'm using doesn't have, like, Mii Maker capability, it would just have a big-ass X on their face. But luckily, I managed to download something, so now it works completely fine. Well, as we can see. We just got a little squiggly. What's going on? What's going on, Sean?
Hi, I'm CGW. Hey, you look just like me.
Exactly the same. What's going on? What you got going on, buddy? You're hungry, say less. Well, there's the food mart. What we got going on here? I didn't even read that. It was probably like, oh, enter the apartment and give him his food.
How's the weather out there?
I played this game. I know what I'm doing.
I sure am hungry.
I know what's going on. I click right here. Absolutely. Present icon. Drag the food. Use the styler. Here you go. Let's see how he likes these pancakes. He fucking loves them. Favorite food of all time, pancakes. I don't even like pancakes. I mean, I do, but waffles are superior. Let's not lie to ourselves. These are different likes and dislikes. Their happiness will increase depending on what you give them to eat. Try to find out what food each me likes the most. What's going on now? Oh, okay.
It's a little lonely here on this island. If only I had some company.
Some company? Well, we gotta make another me, and you know exactly who that's gonna be. Come on now, y'all. If y'all have watched the streams, you know who this is gonna be. Wait a minute, actually. There's no purple hair. Actually, there is, I think. If I buy something later, they can use hairspray, so we'll do that later, I suppose. You see the name, Bernadetta Von Barley. The hair is a little fucked up. But we'll fix that with due time. I think there's like a pawn shop or something where you can buy hair color spray. And then we should be good. I think with an old save, I tried to make like Lucina or something. And obviously the base hair did not work. We'll do that for the nickname. We know this. I'm pretty sure we know this. I could be completely wrong. This is the day, right? Hold on, I need to double check. I need to double check for reference. This is very important to me. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Birthday. We're not gonna put that in the video. We're not putting that in the video. So let's see what Tomodachi says the personality's looking like. Confident and brave. Okay, we might have to change that because that's just the opposite. Fuck it, whatever. Tomodachi decides how it's gonna go. Alright, so ever second me. Because his happiness went up, you got some money too. You get money when a me's happiness increases. Use money for food, clothes. Okay, cool. I'm gonna see if I can buy that right now. Introduce myself to the new neighbor. Go introduce yourself, my guy. Okay, what's going on here? Looks pissed off in this corner. Hey, speed it up, buddy. I know I put you as a little slow, but come on now. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Chatting it up. She laughing at whatever you're saying, bro. Come on now. Oh, the conversation died. Conversation died at the end, but fuck it, we're friends. I don't think you can fail the first combo. I think you put whoever the fuck together, and they're gonna have a good combo. See how these two compare. I still don't understand what the hell these boxes mean. Me personalities are split into four big groups. The four groups are also split into four, making 16 different personalities in all. Tap on two personalities to see how different they are. This tells me nothing. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm never looking at that again. Watching the daily lives of your me lookalikes and the other islanders helping solve their problems. This is the heart of Tomodachi Life, but there's also so much more to do. Create more islanders to open up new places on your island. Tap construction sites on the map to learn how. As new relationships develop, some might become couples, and eventually there could even be some weddings. One day, a married couple might even have a baby. What would happen if your me lookalike had a baby? Let's imagine what it might be like. There are going to be some demented looking babies on here.
Yes, Mom, we had a baby.
Alrighty then. Will that be a surprise? Who knows what the baby will be like? It's fun to think about what might happen. Alright. Will the baby look like... Okay, Tomodachi just telling me nothing right now. Oh yeah, I forgot. We have to make sure we save. Otherwise, like, it's one of those games. Newsflash. Who's telling me the news? Is it me? Oh, it's Bernie.
Newsflash. Town Hall is now open on YouTube Island.
Okay.
You can create new islanders and edit or view info on your current islanders. There's so much other cool stuff to do there too, so be sure to check it out.
Thanks, Bernie.
Thanks for watching.
Alright, I'll see you. Okay, let's save real quick so we don't lose everything. Yes, and continue. So, all I have is the food mart. Oh, there's two problems going on. Okay, let's see what's going on with you. Well, check in with myself first. What could you possibly want? What's happening? Okay.
I decided to donate some money to help improve this island.
Okay, buddy, I see you. Thanks. Oh, this is just the fountain open. Okay, cool. I'll take it. Fuck it. Who's reporting this? It's gonna be us. I don't know, Bernie's just got the news on lock.
Flash. A piggy bank has been set up on the island near the fountain.
Nice.
Donations can be used to make YouTube Island a better place.
Let's go.
All donations gathered from the islanders are given straight to YouTube Island.
Straight to me, that's what we like to see.
W's lookalike is sure to use them to make the island a great place to live. Donations are accepted only once a day, so don't forget to visit the fountain.
Oh yeah, as it is each day.
Various events will be held at the fountain after donations have been collected.
Nice, thanks, Bernie.
Thanks for watching.
I appreciate it. Let's see what's going on with you. What do you have going on? Look at me, another three problems in how long have I been playing this? Like 10 minutes?
I'm the smartest girl I know.
Alright, Bernie, chill out.
I'm hungry.
Oh, I got you. Hold on, I'm gonna go buy some food. And before we go, let me see what's going on with me. What am I upset about?
What's happening? What should I say when I'm happy?
What should I say when I'm happy? Oh shit, what do I say when I'm happy?
Poppers.
Stupid as hell. Alright. Go crazy. Okay, yeah, I know what the phrase icons, thank you. Maybe you'll get Bernie some food. Welcome. What would Bernie like out of this lineup of food? You know, with the nice steak? $16 steak?
Have a nice day.
I think eventually those boxes will be replaced with like me's. I just need to make them. Alright. Bernie, I got you. Here you go.
What's up?
Take this steak, bruh. Hopefully you enjoy it. You about to hate this shit? Really liked it. Didn't love it. I doesn't love it as much as I love pancakes, apparently, but fuck it. She enjoyed it quite enough. Okay, so they're chilling. I think we need to make another me. Oh wait, let me get my donations first. Donations. Donate to Dr. Uma. Donations.
Nations. Donations. Donations. Gifts.
This is about to be... Oh, $23? Okay, I see someone balled out. Alright, we need to make a new me. Who are we gonna make? Alright, we got Jotaro chilling here. Jotaro, shut the hell up, bro. Okay, Jotaro's here. We need to fix his voice, though.
I'm Jotaro Kyujo.
That works. Fuck it. Alright, he's pretty fast. He's direct as shit. Flat as hell. Serious as fuck. Normal as can be. So this personality is about to be what? Confident, go get it. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Welcome to the island, Jotaro. Bernie's already asleep. What's going on? He's probably just hungry. I'm assuming every me I make is going to be like, I'm hungry.
The name's Jotaro. I don't let anything stand in my way.
Good for you, man.
I'm hungry.
Yeah. Jotaro would definitely eat a fucking steak, right? That definitely seems like a Jotaro thing. Maybe I should give him something new, though. Jotaro, what do you think of veggie burgers, man?
Have a nice day.
Let's see what you think of this.
What's up?
Alright. Veggie burger. What do you think of the veggie burger, Jotaro? Loved it. He can't get enough of it. Good shit, Jotaro. Oh, we got the clothing shop. Okay. Oh, we can buy something that fits all of our me's better.
Shop has opened on YouTube Island.
Nice.
Look at Jotaro posing here. From casual to formal wear. So why not drop it and pick up something stylish?
I'm about to slide through right now.
Professional window shopper was quite excited.
Oh, I forgot to do interview. What was Jotaro to say?
This is where all the latest trends are going to start off.
Oh. There's different ones where they'll actually like pop up and say some random shit. Alright, let's see what's happening with this. We're gonna give you this clothing. Let's start with, yeah, we'll give you this edgy shit. Here you go, man. I need the hat store to open. He needs his hat. Oh, this looks like shit. He likes it, though. He likes it a lot. Let's see what the other one looks like.
Since you're already here, let's play a game.
Did I accidentally open something? If you don't close? Sure, what do you want to play, Jotaro? Food and treasure shadow quiz. Which item is bigger than the silhouette? Okay, I got you, man.
Here's your first mystery shadow. What do you think it is?
I'm gonna say tempura. It doesn't look like any of the other things.
Tempura.
Okay, going crazy, going crazy.
Your second mystery shadow. What do you think it is?
Ha! It could be either one of these two. I'm gonna roll with bubble tea, though.
Correct answer is bubble tea.
Okay, we're going crazy. One more.
The last mystery
these shadows are unfair.
What do you think it is?
This could be okay. It's not a receipt. Durian or Loco Moco? I'm gonna go with Loco Moco. It sounds crazy.
Moco Moco.
Okay, what the hell is this? Good shit, good shit. You big dogs. We're never losing a mini game in this series, by the way. Not happening. Not happening. Ooh! Give me the big box. I could have got a whole ass gun. Well, here we go. We have Walter White joining. I don't understand what we have going on. It's myself, Bernadetta, Jotaro, and Walter White. Virgo Gang Walter White. I think we'll go green. His voice, old.
I'm Walter White. I'm Walter White. My nickname is Heathenberg. My birthday is September 7th.
Well,
my favorite.
My poster just fell over. This is why I had my fucking Parasite poster leaning all this time. This tape I use never works. Walt, shut the hell up, Walt! Okay. You're slow as shit. You're old as hell. You're super direct. You're pretty expressive. Really serious. Yeah, pretty normal. Just your average, everyday meth dealer. Confident designer. You know what? Yeah, confident for sure. Diligent, productive, and highly efficient. Yeah, a master come with a plan and putting that plan. That fits. Welcome, Heisenberg. I gotta go get you some clothing, though, before you bitch at me for being hungry. I'm gonna go ahead and buy you food, too, while I'm at it.
I'm Heisenberg. I love making plans and putting them into action.
Alright, I didn't fucking ask, Walt. He just likes it. You're never taking this off. I hope you know that, Walt.
I can smell barbecue from a mile away. I'm pretty proud of that.
Alright, that's cool, Walt. Here's some soda? Is that what I got you? Yeah. Here's some soda. Hell yeah, I'm glad you enjoyed. Okay, I thought he was gonna say something. And Jotaro has something going on.
What's up?
What's going on, Jotaro?
What should I say when I feel down?
You're gonna say one thing, just like the anime. Yeah, that's perfect. There you go.
Year days.
year days. Can I edit that? Jesus Christ. Welcome, Matt. Matt wants to be friends with someone. Hold on. What's up, Matt?
The name's Matt. I don't let anything stand in my way.
Okay, buddy.
I heard that CTW wants to be friends.
Oh! Great idea!
I'll go scope things out.
Okay, Matt. Let's see, you think you and me can be friends? Look at me just vibing, doing nothing. I feel that. Do your thing. Hello. Oh, I'm hyped to see Matt. Okay, how's the convo going? Okay, it was a solid convo. No one was laughing, but... it went great.
We're friends now.
Hell yeah, me and Matt. There we go.
Here, I want you to have this.
Oh, thanks. What is it? Age-o-matic. I thought it was hairspray. I was gonna get really excited, but alas. Alright, we have our next character. I'm rolling with Mikasa. I think I've made her before in my old save. That was just the first one to come to mind. I don't know. Favorite color? I guess this green, right? That's kind of like the scout regimen. Or I could just go with this brown. Yeah, we'll go with the brown, I guess. Mikasa's voice.
I'm Mikasa Ackerman. My nickname is
Mikasa. I think it's kind of low-pitch.
I'm Mikasa Ackerman.
Sure, we'll roll with Mikasa. Super quick. Pretty direct. Super flat, unfortunately. Seriously normal. There we go. I think she's going to be the same as Jotaro. We have three Jotaros. Alright, we have Mikasa in here now. Why not? I'll have to come up with, like, I'll try and come in next time prepared to know what me's I'm bringing in here. What do you have to tell me?
I'm Mikasa. I don't let anything stop me from accomplishing my goals.
That's it, Mikasa. Anyways, what's going on?
I want some dessert.
Want some dessert? I think technically pancakes come as a dessert in this game, so. Oh, wait, I can get her grapefruit here. Here's grapefruit instead. I didn't check the stock. Salad, white bread, salmon, spaghetti. Okay.
Have a nice day.
Here's this grapefruit, Mikasa. Enjoy. Loved it. Nothing better. Hell yeah. Well, welcome, welcome. I don't think I have any clothing that really fit me Kasa either. Oh, frying pan. Oh, this is actually cool. So I can give the frying pan to someone and they'll make some crazy. What the hell are you doing? We got me sleeping. Oh, I have a dream going on. What's happening here, buddy? What are we dreaming about? Just loving ourselves. Okay. I see you. Do your thing. Whoa! Same. What the hell?
That dream again.
The dream again. Alright, give me whatever the hell this is. Marionette. I think it's a treasure or a toy I can give people. Anyone else having a dream? Matt is. I wonder if Matt's dreaming about me, since I was dreaming about him. Oh, I think I know what this is gonna try to do, but it's not gonna work. Yeah. So in the base game, it like turns on your camera and you're like here. But yeah, we're just gonna leave that. Sorry, Matt. So technically I was looking at him. We were dreaming about each other in a way. Thanks, man. Give me this camera. Alright, y'all, that's the end of the first episode of Tomodachi Life. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna probably make more of the people I know in the next couple episodes. Just comment below if you guys are interested in being a part of the series. I didn't want to just assume and start throwing people in here and then be like, yo, I'm not trying to be in this. I don't know. I know most people probably wouldn't care, but it's better to assume than to not, I guess. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the first episode. I'm gonna try and keep this consistent. I know I'm not the most consistent with anything I do, but I think it's gonna be up from here since we're in the new setup, obviously, and everything. Thank you everyone who watched. I appreciate it a lot, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.